So I take it you won't be testing it, then?
It's called field testing, Alfred.
Master Bruce. Stop, Master Bruce.
Orders.
I will not in good conscience allow you to go. You're outmatched by these assassins.
What?
You're not some hardened vigilante. You're a young man with a trust fund and too much anger. You're in over your head and I don't want this to be your end.
Alfred, who do you see when you look at me? The boy whose shoes you used to tie every morning? The teenager you drove to his first date? While you are here every night, I am out there. The only thing between the innocent
you
and the
may
predator.
Be.
No, not
but
may be.
I am. When the mugger or the thief stops to think twice, that is fear. That is what I am. That is why they hired assassins, because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head. Tonight will not be my end, but it will be theirs.
I trust you realize you can't just waltz into the GCPD after everything that's happened there tonight.
I know I can't do that. I'll have to find a way in that'll avoid detection.
Indeed. Now look, I'm sorry about what I said before you left. I hope you understand. It's just because...
It's okay. I understand.
This damn Black Mask ain't dead. Nope. And he ain't the one who killed Loeb. Nope. And he ain't in control of his gang no more.
Nope. And some new guy in town took his gang over and did all.
Take a great butcher, little bit single.
Get my neck.
I can use the glue grenade to stop the flow of steam from these pipes so I can advance. Not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precincts holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse. The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. That computer should contain the autopsy report I'm looking for. Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period. It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker.
All available units, we've received reports of shots fired inside the Coventry district. Witnesses describe two armed groups fighting over what appear to be chemical weapons. Requesting any available officers locate and secure the scene.
Chemical weapons. I should investigate. I should hurry to Bane's location. Before I lose the signal again.
again? I'm afraid you'll find I've stepped things up considerably. Which means I think our time together is drawing to a close. I think you've made the right decision. Recognizing when you've been beaten is the first step on the road to self-improvement.
Signal I saw was coming from somewhere down that tunnel. I should try to use my glue grenade to create a raft. Thank you. tracking devices in here somewhere, which means Bane is likely in here as well. Some of this research is dedicated to overcoming his own addiction and dependency on Venom. He can't survive without it. Impressive work, but it looks like Bane hasn't found a way to counter the damaging side effects this compound has on the brain's memory centers. You're not safe at Wayne Manor.
Got it. I'll call the police.
No, I can't risk them discovering my identity as well. Just secure yourself in the Batcave.
What are you going to do?
I'm on my way to you. I'll figure something out. I need to get back to the Batcave, and quickly.